Also overnight, we've learned a driver has been arrested following a crash in the city. It happened on Old Todd's Road at Palumbo a little after 2:30 this morning. Police say the driver hit a pole, knocked down power lines. That driver was not hurt, but was taken to jail for intoxication.